What's the difference between getting pre-qualified and pre-approved for a mortgage? So what you want to be is pre-approved. Pre-qualifications are when you go online, you type in a couple different aspects of your financial situation, and you quickly get spit out a range that they think you would be qualified for. This means nothing to your process or to a seller. You want to be pre-approved because pre-approval is when you send your documents into a bank. They process those documents and they take a deep dive on your financial situation. At that point, they'll be ready to provide a pre-approval letter or just pre-approve you up to a certain number that they feel comfortable for your particular purchase. And a few of those loan documents would be asset information, income information, and also your debt to income ratio. This is going to be your first step in any real estate transaction on the buy side. You want to make sure you have a strong pre-approval letter, and you want to make sure that pre-approval letter is attached to your offer. The pre-approval letter is going to be the beginning of your process, and you want to make sure that you have a close relationship with your lender. That lender is someone that should be able to pick up the phone at any point in time to talk you through what your finances would look like for a particular home. You want to make sure that you understand all of your loan options as well. So that lender that's processing your documents with a pre-approval is extremely important to the rest of the process. And that's why a lot of people will work with those local lenders or those local banks. In a market like this, you want to make yourself as competitive as possible. And with less red tape around local lenders, they're able to do more for you as a client. With a big box bank like a Wells Fargo, you're setting yourself up for a harder process. They're going to ask you for many more documents than a local lender would. They also have a harder time processing those documents because it's multiple departments that are touching the life of that loan before you're ready to close on that home. With local lenders, it's going to be a smaller team of specialists that work on that loan, and they're able to do more in a less amount of time. That's why our clients on the Carrie Scholl team are set up for success, because they work with local lenders that we know get the job done. I've had these local lenders do loans for myself and my family and my friends. These are people that I put my name behind, and I know the Carrie Scholl team would put their name behind as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. My name's Anshul Pali, and I'm with the Carrie Scholl Real Estate team. If you have any real estate needs, visit us at carriescholl.com and look to book an appointment with me.
Thanks for sticking around to the end of our video. If you're interested in more videos like this, click here. And if you want to subscribe, click down here. We look forward to talking to you soon. And make sure you comment below. We always respond and look forward to hearing from you.